that we take... Be very careful, stepping over. All right, let's give him one more hand, can we? Well, we have a great time on Wednesday nights. That's our main thing that we do for our kids. We call it Hometown Kids. And I think we probably have, if they would all show up on the same night, we have probably about 50 kids that we minister to and come and have a great time. And we're thrilled that we've got probably 30 of them involved tonight between the two classes, and that's always wonderful to get them involved in that. And our older kids, they have been practicing since, I think, about maybe just a week or two before Halloween. And this has been a big undertaking for them. And we're excited, and they're excited to be able to present for you tonight their musical. I see they're making some last-minute adjustments back here, costume adjustments, so we'll give them one more second here. So, anyway... if you want to go ahead and get the spotlight going, Ethan, we'll get everything ready to go. All right. You got video cameras, you're free to record anything here, okay? But we are trying to make a recording as well, and if we can get that done, we'll try to give each family that has a child involved a recording of tonight, if you would like that. So, anyway. All right, I believe I'm getting the signal that we are all ready to go, so without further ado... Would you please welcome our hometown kids and their angels we have heard.
Attention, everyone. I have an important announcement.
Oh, yes. You two are in Wisconsin. I've been waiting an eternity for that thing.
No, Hannah. I don't know anything about your tiara.
Oh, is there going to be a rodeo, a cattle driver, a roundup?
Hold your horses, Josh. It's nothing like that.
Oh, is my Pringles' father and neighbors again?
No, Autumn. We've made peace about that.
You guys all just calm down and let the angel speak.
Thank you, Christina. Now, may I have a drum roll? Before I give you your assignments, I have a big announcement. This time you're all going to the Judea area together. You're all going to Bethlehem.
Aww. Oh no, Bethlehem. My last assignment was Cloud 9. We'll let down.
Hey, it could be worse. Just be glad. No one asked us to sit out in the cold on the big tree in Rockefeller Center.
Oh, how I do we know I'm low. It's like that.
I was really hoping for something bigger and better.
Come on, guys. It will be great. You'll see.
That's easy for you to say. You like to wing it.
You guys are looking at this all wrong. What's the worst that could happen?
The worst that can happen is nothing. That's the whole point. Nothing ever happens in Bethlehem.
Who came up with this? Is there something I'm missing?
Of all the places they could send us, surely they're kidding.
Just let me give out the assignments, okay? Let's see. Josh, you got a local farmhouse. Autumn, you hang out up and down the road between Galilee and Judea. Christina, you'll be with the woman who's traveling. And Hannah, I've got some shepherds for you. What's everyone still standing around for? Let's get going.
Thank you. We're here, now what?
I've got it. How about Shepherd Karaoke?
I'm a shepherd, you're a shepherd, he's a shepherd, she's a shepherd. Wouldn't you like to be a shepherd too? Be a shepherd, be a good, good shepherd.
No, karaoke's totally paid. I've got it. How about Dancing with the Stars?
That's a good one.
Oh, how about?
You guys aren't all that far off. We're about to sing and dance. This is our big moment in the show. We get to make the biggest announcement ever. The king is coming.
Just beautiful, just beautiful.
It doesn't seem like these cows and sheep should be around here.
He must have planned it that way. It's okay.
This is just amazing.
Thank you.
See, this is a great assignment.
Expecting Bethlehem to be boring.
I can't believe I ever complained about this assignment.
I can't believe I wanted much less than was fun. Are you still wishing you were back on Cloud 9?
No way.
And are you still wishing the announcement was about your tiara?
I wouldn't have missed this for all the bling in paradise.
Do a great job. Can you give them one more hand? It's always hard to believe in October when you start that and they start learning these songs, and it just seems to take forever, and it's a slow thing, and you practice and they drive you crazy, and then it's over in 20 minutes. It's great. It's kind of like Christmas dinner. You spend all that time cooking it, and 15 minutes later you're pushing yourself away from the table. Well, I want to thank our kids so much for the great job that they did. And a little later, we're going to have some cookies, and we invite all of you to stay for that. We've got plenty, and we'll do that over in our fellowship hall. But before we do that, one of the things that I'd like to just share for the next 5 minutes is this Christmas story.